America's Wild West. Individuality. Adventure. Some say we'll never see the likes of it again. Others say you haven't seen the Hideout. Lives and breathes at the foot of Wyoming's Bighorn Mountains. Welcome to the Hideout at Flitner Ranch, a vacation unlike any other on Earth. Thrill to the excitement of an authentic cattle drive. Marvel at nature's spectacular beauty. Discover yourself in a world untouched by outside distractions. The adventure begins when you arrive at the Hideout at Flitner Ranch, a 100-year-old working cattle ranch and private guest ranch resort spanning over 300,000 acres in the spectacular Bighorn Mountains. Your hosts are Flitner Ranch owners Paula and David Flitner. The Flitners, who together with their family are third and fourth generation ranchers, provide a warm Western welcome. Grab your cowboy hat, pull on your boots, and get ready to cowboy across Wyoming's magnificent plains and beautiful mountains. Whether you're a city slicker or expert rider, you'll check fences and water holes, move cattle across the mountains from pasture to pasture. You'll work side by side with real cowboys and cowgirls and learn from the ranch's working cowboys.
Anytime we can get an animal to think that they're doing it and we're not crowding them, just so much better.
You're able to go down into canyons that are maybe from 400 to 700 or 800 feet deep and bring the cattle gradually out to the top where the cowboys can get them with the horses.
Each year, the Hideout runs over 1,000 head of Black Angus cattle on the western edge of the Bighorn Basin to the very top of the Bighorn Mountains.
We enjoy the fellowship. We enjoy associating with the cowboys, and herding, doing something useful, moving the cows.
I just love coming out here, you know, with beautiful sights and just riding a lot, that's all.
Cattle drives are just the start of the fun. A week at the Hideout could find you on a breathtaking scenic ride in a picture-perfect Wild West setting across the open plains with bright red cliffs, canyons, and sandy sagebrush flats. A special treat is an all-day ride to the upper Hideout at 8,200 feet for an overnight stay. There's also plenty of great fly fishing and trap shooting. Working cattle is challenging work, but you're richly rewarded as the Flitners pamper you each evening. David and Paula host casual gourmet dinners in the lodge, prepared by their private chef that are as friendly and social as they are delicious.
I think there is a calmness that comes over people that they can never achieve in the city. And so I think they're very happy here.
If you're searching for great adventure, a taste of the authentic Wild West, nature at her most spectacular, an experience of self-discovery, and a vacation unlike any other, your journey begins at the foot of Wyoming's Bighorn Mountains, at the Hideout at Flitner Ranch, and nowhere else on Earth.